Fan. Fuck it. Do it live. I should get my iPad, shouldn't I? Here we go.
Clear the way.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
I will do that.
Whoa.
smoke.
Oh, hey, man. I'm, just playing this again. I haven't played it in a little while.
There's the granary Hotefresh spoke of. The crocodile must be inside.
Forgot I turned off the music.
Oh.
هيرو خسف تعاتمو
Yeah, it's a really, really good game. There's a ton of content, unlike a lot of the other games before. I think this is probably the first one. Well, 4 was kind of like that too, but it's the first one that's land-based, where you can just kind of wander and literally do whatever. Oh, you can hear me. Okay. I wasn't sure if you were still on the phone or not. I have to say, like, this last, like, 6 month window has been amazing for the great games. I need to pick up the Shadow of the Colossus remake, too. I don't know if you ever played that on PS2. Of course, we can definitely do that. I gotta go in this place. Only at night. Yeah, you gotta check it out. Probably in the coming, like, weeks, I'll probably just buy it and I'll play it. I wish they had it for a computer, but I will settle for PS4. I don't know if I can kill these guys. How am I missing all these guys? Oh, it went well. It went well. Mrs. Artless says hello. At least yesterday, Mrs. Artless says hello. How'd your night turn out? Anything fun? tight. I was wondering what that was. Chariots together for your army. Are you painting figurines again? That's alright, you don't need beer. Well, actually, that's not true, everyone needs beer. Well, do you have a bank account, right? If you've got a bank account, you can do a mobile direct deposit.
This area is off limits.
Or you just take a picture of the check, you know, and you upload it.
Of her elegance, education,
no, but you, if you've got an account place, online, you can just deposit it without actually having to go to the bank. Yeah, I know.
There
it's closed.
Is more grain than there ever has been. Farms are producing at record rates, filling our storehouses. Who is there to compare to our lady?
What bank do you have? Do you have like one of the big, like the big six banks, the big name ones? You do need food, I hear. I hear that's essential to life. I hear. Sona. Can't say I've heard of that bank. Is that local just where you're at? Food and then gas, absolutely. Did you ever look into Uber? That might have been something to consider. I should probably move from here. Good thing I didn't shoot that guy.
Sir, this the luxury you sought? To be a slave to an enemy of Egypt.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna be something. This is certainly better than nothing at all. This mission should be over. I just killed that lady.
And our lasting thanks. Culture for all. Fayum is the happy recipient of the best in Greek culture. And it's thanks to our honorable lady. We are all humble beneficiaries of her elegance, education, and impeccable taste. Culture for all. Due to the unceasing efforts of our honorable lady, the Fayum is prospering again. There is more grain than there ever has been. Farms are producing at record rates, filling our storehouse. The Fayum has never been safer. The increased security is a result of our lady's selfless generosity. She has worked tirelessly to provide a safer community for all of us. The magnificent statues of Aphrodite you see around the villa grounds hide a wonderful secret. These images of the goddess of beauty were all modeled after our honorable lady of the villa. Due to the unceasing efforts of our honorable lady, the Fayum is prospering again. There is more grain than there ever has been. Farms are producing at record rates, filling our storehouses. The magnificent statues of Aphrodite you see around the villa grounds hide a wonderful secret. These images of the goddess of beauty were all modeled after our honorable lady of the villa. Who is there to compare to our lady of the villa? Who has done as much for the fire? It is to her we owe our allegiance and our lasting thanks. Culture for all. The Fayum has never been safer.
What is the, where's the part-time job at?
Magnificent statues of Aphrodite you see around the villa grounds hide a wonderful secret. a safer community for all of us. Due to the unceasing efforts of our honorable lady, the Fayum is prospering again.
Oh, that's a supermarket, right? Hey, it'll work. Well, for now you take it. I'm gonna poison it a little bit, then I can kill it. Shooting from a distance and hide. That'll work. Alright, here goes nothing. Ah, fuck. Set a tree on fire. That'll do it. Not a scammer after all. So what is that guy then? Just a dude asking for some cash? Like, what the hell?
I'm sorry it had to end this way, old friend. May you find peace in Ma'at's embrace.
Oh, that's who that was. I wonder if they didn't die right away.
One of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
Alright, that's great. So, moved. Where to? Yeah, there's a component of the game, both in and outside the Animus. They did a good job in this so far.
يمكن فتحها
Yeah, if you do like a big bank like Chase or Wells Fargo or something like that, you just take a picture of the front and back of the check, and then you keep the check for your reference at least till the check deposits, and you can do this on weekends, holidays. It makes physically not being at the bank, like you don't ever really have to be at the bank anymore. And a lot of them are great too. Like you can go up to an ATM machine and not have your ATM card. So you don't have to worry about like getting mugged or anything like that. So I don't have my card. Whatever the case may be.
I have to do this. It's them or me.
Well, nonetheless. Granted, you'll still need your card at like a non-bank ATM. Or if you're at like a gas station or something, you'll need it, but...
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
Well, they're definitely planning to kill me.
You've been living in the mind of a trained assassin.
No, don't! Please!
No!
Dee? Oh, Dee. No. To this, you work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor and make sure Sophia Ricken hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge. I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What is she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you. Generator's holding up. Good job, Layla. One bar. No, half a bar. No more painkillers left. Back to the Animus. What else can I do? Thank you.
Oh, hey, welcome back. Nah, that's awesome, man. Keep it up. Yeah, you gotta really, like, the closer you get, the harder you have to work. Yeah, for sure.
Dean never puts in enough snacks.
I should visit them. I've killed all these Nekatiadet. Apollodorus must be told. To Heraklion.
Oh, no worries, dude.
I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petsuchos has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Nick. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsuchos now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure. No sign of the priest. Petsuchos looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed.
Thank you.
Carcass. It has been chewed, but not eaten. Smelling liquid. The stench burns my eyes. Nick. Someone was injured in the enclosure. They went up the staircase. Discarded priest robe, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside. By crocodiles. What was he doing back here? This was the man who poisoned the crocodiles. He was taking orders from Melina the Hibiscus. A pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neorian Naval Arsenal, to the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer.
The new Greek quarter is not just a handsome addition to our city. It promises substantial increase in trade.
Oh.
has got to be her. A purple dress. Just like the hibiscus flower. Here are vigilant.
forget how fun this game is. That was a lot of fun. Some reason I thought there'd be water there. Whoa, Jesus. How was this hiding? It's supposed to be a boat. I think they just glide right by. No, they don't, goddammit. Over here. Alright, I don't like how the boat's just passing through here. I really love the, like, all the different base designs they have. Should go bushes or something. They keep it interesting, at least. It's still a predictable pattern, but it's like... that's a third set of guys on horseback that come in here. So there's some kind of variation. They've really got the stealth movements down, too. I don't know if you ever played Splinter Cell, like the last one, which is Blacklist. It was really fluid, and the stealth movements were to the advantage of the person in stealth. Highly recommend Splinter Cell Blacklist. All the Splinter Cells, the last three, have been excellent. We need to come out with another one. I'm supposed to kill that one way over there, but I feel like having a little fun for a while. Maybe I can, like, poison him to death. It's fun when they're poisoned, because if they walk up to the poison body, they get poisoned too. So it's like it spreads. Yeah, like she's almost dead. Die over there in a second. Sure. Poison's a great way to kill, because they don't light this fire here until they see you.
Will be happy anyway. The people were terrified. The crocodiles will miraculously recover, and he'll get his offerings. That priest is the greediest damned holy man I've ever known. I'd admire him if he didn't believe his own lies. My agent should be back by now. He better not have gotten himself caught. He'll mysteriously get sick if he has.
Sobek priests conspired with Ptolemy's soldiers and poison us. What are they up to?
Why is she over here all by herself? She's supposed to be in trouble.
Poisonous little woman. Talented, but twisted. Seheta. He was the priest at the temple. Gods. What is it with priests and money? The poison was just for show. At least the temple crocodiles are not going to die. I should tell the guardian.
I don't know how he saw me, but I'm not gonna worry about it. He can stay there, he's poison. Oh, this has some fun. Oh, I can assassinate him somehow. I need more poison darts for that guy. Oh, this is what I'll do. Oh, Jesus Christ. Really, dude? Really? You have to literally stop, drop, and roll. Here, I have a giant cannon.
Yes, at him here.
kill the commander. Whatever he is. Oh, I can get there. Alright, let's get him. I'm not thinking about coming up with you. Freaking out. How the hell is he freaking out? Let me get out of his way. I don't like how it's doing that. I don't like that one bit. I have to go back and kill him. Alright, step spaces, I'm coming in.
Not to draw attention here.
Okay, it's not open. Leave a trail of those people. No one will know. Who's gonna know? Thank you.
cannot escape. Mine now.
Got you. Mine.
How did we get all this cheap shot from? Now don't you team up, don't you do it. I just don't want them to ring the fire. If they ring the fire, I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Don't you play with me. Target is in range!
There you go. Got him.
I've got you, dog.
Fucking angry. Ring that damn alarm.
Don't hide. We must not fail. Help! My back. Damn it! Help!
Don't you ring that alarm? I'll kill you.
Horson's too good.
Yo, fuck you with that horse. Better get out of here, horse. And you. Yeah. Eat shit, horse. Get out of here. And you. Eat that ass. Jacked up. Well, he had it coming. I don't know what the treasure is here. Can you see it? Yeah, that's it.
Money from us through fear. Fear of what? A temple that no longer cares for us. A cult that grows fat while we starve. Hundreds of Egyptians starve every year. Where is Sobek and his sandal-licking priests? Where is the protection we were promised? What is he doing? Fattening his priests with offerings stolen from the poor. Why should the gods help Egyptians when we refuse to help ourselves? Then, even Sobek no longer protects us. His damned priests lie and steal from the people, and the gods do nothing. The priests of Sobek hold hands with them. Force money from us through fear.
Hey, buddy.
Fear of what? A temple that no longer cares.
I'll take that.
Maintain protective formation.
That's right, you deserve that shit. He earned it.
Come back soon, Fred.
Kemet
shelter you well.
Hold up. Alright, I need bronze. I need a lot of bronze.
Ah, the winds of trade call. I limit. Come back soon.
I'm almost at enough wands.
Fred.
Hi, Tayu Redu.
Shemeniness.
Out of the way.
That's a bad omen for certain.
Guardian of Sobek, the sickness was not an omen from the gods. Your crocodiles were poisoned, but they will recover.
Poisoned? Are you sure? By whom? They will pay with their lives.
Your own priest Sehetep was responsible. He's trying to increase offerings from your followers.
What? Sehetep is Sobek's right hand. He will never do this. What you are saying is blasphemy.
Ah, you priests. Forever holding to your superstitions. You have been told the truth. The gods themselves will judge what you do with it.
I need to like fight him on the island.
my way!
Fight him. Oh, sucks, he won't chase me.
Stop in the water! Swimming!
Yeah, bitch.
Like swatting flies.
Oh, Jesus Christ, how did he not hit me?
Swimming! Nice run! So, what I'd like to do, fall on you like a mountain.
Try and get him up on the scaffolding. I might be able to just stealth him to death here. Yeah, this is a pretty good area. I might be able to get him.
You must have some talent somewhere. You face the creep.
Oh, you motherfuckers, you.
Wait a sec. So be it. There you are.
Shreds.
Bury you in a landslide. Mine now.
I will fucking end you. Yeah, I'm gonna just try and stealth him to death.
You must have some talent somewhere. You are dead! Time to die! The grave god this day.
Good, I want him up here so I can try and knock him down again. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hello. What? Oh, Jesus.
You will not escape. There you are.
Can't pull me down.
There you are. Bury you in the landslide.
Come on. God damn it. fuck off. Like, there's no recovery there. That's ridiculous. I am fighting that guy again right there. It's a great spot to fight. Now the only thing is, I'm gonna have to like chase him down. Yeah, that's a great spot to fight. He's way the fuck up there though. I don't know if he's gonna chase me back now.
Is the completion of Egyptian effort.
Yeah,
the past
there.
Is gone and the future is.
Might be able to hide.
Here, feel me.
Oh, you missed it. I died. It was very unfair. I got worked over. The thing is, like, if he hits me once, there's really nothing I can do. Oh, what?
Magi! You cannot
right.
Escape!
Magi. Got that right. I am not afraid of you. You can eat shit. If I have rebels helping me, that might help a lot.
Distract the enemy. I will push on. No mercy, betrayer. You die this day.
Can't we just do this?
Like a mountain.
Let's go, bitch. Where are the other guys, though? Those guys are the ones that are ruining it for me.
Hey, now!
You must have some talent somewhere.
Eat this!
Alright, I want to fight him over here.
Show yourself, I dare you.
Whoa. One bitch.
Fall on you like a mountain! Bury you in a landslide!
Gives you a job, what? Oh, the stream title. Oh, well, you know, I called him out on Twitter one day, and he reported me. So that's how I became his personal trainer.
Like swatting flies. You are dead. You will not escape.
No, you don't.
Fall on you like a mountain.
Well, he looks senior. 3 years old here. What the fuck? How does he see? How does he know I'm there? How's that possible? Oh, no wonder. I really hate him.
You will not escape.
I was blocking that.
Bury you in a landslide.
All right, let's go, bitch. Okay, he clearly lost me. And you are making me upset. Very upset. Okay, it's stealth, so he does have me. He has no idea where I was. Move! Jerk face. Oh, you motherfucker. You dirty bitch. Where's my buddy?
You are
Get him, Gator. Fuck him. I'm totally cheesing this guy, by the way.
Any luck?
And I don't give a shit.
You must have some talent somewhere.
This is Tom and Jerry. Takes off so little of his life.
You face the grave, God is dead.
Might save me a trip jumping up and down all the time. Oh no, you gotta jump, dude. What the fuck? He's just sitting there. Run. Run, stupid. Alright, we gotta fight for a second. I need help. We gotta fight. Bitch. Oh, I shouldn't be circling him this way. Jump over this shit. I should try to run around. There we go.
Ha, babe.
Any trace?
Yes, right here.
So be it. Die then. Report.
Metal Gear report.
Wait a sec.
You must have some talent somewhere.
Run, you silly bitch. Run.
We must not fail. Come on, my back.
Wait, who's saying this shit?
You cannot escape.
Apparently, I can escape. Shame fire burns him for fucking three.
Hey.
This is very tedious.
You must have some talent somewhere.
No, get the hell out of there. Ooh, that was very close. Damn it, there's somebody help us.
Wait a sec.
Like swatting flies. You will not escape.
Oh, there's somebody who's meddling.
Any trace?
Hey! Not a clue. The end has come for you.
Oh, shit sandwich.
Bury you in a landslide. Nice birdie! Nice birdie!
Oh, I would have been fine if it weren't for this asshole on the horse. Does he know where I am? Oh, he doesn't. Whoa, what? That's a new combination. Ouch. You motherfucker.
Your time has come. Bury you in a landslide.
I need to get out of there.
Got you.
I wish he would climb up. Climb up like he did before. I'll get more damage that way. Hey, dude.
Come on now. Let me finish this. Going to enjoy slashing out some entrails.
Move, woman. Make it burn that woman. Yeah, I know we're supposed to protect the innocent. No shit. Get that bitch out of there.
Stop! Mine now!
back at it.
Any clue?
Wait a second.
You must have some talent somewhere.
Self attack them. They do pretty good damage.
Wait a second.
Like swatting flies.
Hey.
You are dead!
Wait a second.
You must have some talent somewhere.
Oh, shit.
Fall on you like a mountain.
Oh, better you in a landslide. Come on, back to the original.
Fall on you like a mountain!
Come on, come on.
You will not.
There we go.
Any luck?
I mean little by little.
Like squatting flies. Eat this!
Oh, fuck off. I know, right? This isn't taking all day or anything.
Wait a sec.
I am killing this bitch. It's going to happen.
You must have some talent somewhere.
Oh, look out.
I dare you.
I'm in kind of no
way. You must have some talent somewhere. No space. Keep tight.
Buckers helping out. Sons of bitches. Almost died there.
You not escape.
Am I at full health yet?
You have troubles? Speak for brain! You make the grief goddess.
How do you get the poison darts? Sorry, it's like 10 minutes later. Jesus. You get the poison darts through the skill tree.
Come on out, let me finish this.
Wait a sec.
You are dead.
And I'm fucking nearly dead. Well done, stupid. Don't swing, goddammit.
Like a mountain.
I don't want to fight this guy. I really don't want to fight.
You will not escape.
But I need help. Really don't want to fight this guy.
Work together.
Shield, me brother. Work together. Fuck off. You better not work together. You're a fucking bitch. Better not work together. Kill you.
Hey now!
Like swatting flies!
I don't like how he's running fucking faster now. You notice that shit? Look how close he gets! What a scumbag.
Any clue?
Wait a sec.
So be it. Nice. Eat this.
Run, you motherfucker.
You are
finished. We got the edge.
Shield me, brother. Yeah. I fall on you like a mountain.
Fucking jerks on hold.
Ella, 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 Ella.
They are ruining everything right now. Come on, come on, boy.
Bury you in a landslide.
Have some fucking fire, horse.
Hey.
I don't like how he's a fireball right now. That's a nice one.
Mine now.
Where's that asshole on horseback?
Got a problem here.
Alright, I gotta find the roof. God damn it. These motherfuckers on horseback. I hate
you
them.
Will not escape.
Going back to the enemy. I will push on.
Fucking, you know what? I hate these guys on horse. I had that guy. I fucking had him. I had him. Yeah, I was definitely not using ancient. I just needed the fucking roof. God damn it. Alright, I will come back and fight this guy. Because I need to fight him. He's not even there. Alright, I'll fight him later. Alright, I need to take this base out. I will do that right now. Yeah, that was bullshit.
It is to her we owe our allegiance and our lasting thanks. Culture for all.
I must be careful now.
These are the worst guards ever. You didn't see a fucking thing, dude.
Any clue?
Yeah. I'm gonna do some scouting here.
These images of the goddess of beauty were all modeled after our honorable lady of the villa.
Let me get some water here and fix the temperature. Alright, so that you don't hear me crunching, I'm eating cereal. I'm gonna mute the mic. But I'll chime in every now and then.
Again. There is more grain than there ever has been. Farms are producing at record rates, filling our storehouses. Who is there to compare to our Lady of the Villa? Who has done as much for the Fayum? It is to her we owe our allegiance and our lasting thanks. Culture for all. The Fayum has never been safer.
The increased security is a result of Our Lady's...
I should not be seen in this area.
The magnificent statues of Aphrodite you see around the villa grounds hide a wonderful secret. These images of the goddess of beauty were all modeled after our honorable lady of the villa. The Fayum has never been safer. The increased security is a result of Our Lady's selfless generosity. She has worked tirelessly to provide a safer community for all of us. The magnificent statues of Aphrodite.
Get out of the way!
Spawn of Apep! What are you up to?
I should be cautious around here.
Farm to Greek friends of the Noma. Now they are forced.
There you are. Whoa!
Alright, I'm back.
Thank you.
special.
Now then, this was the spot.
They'll have to get up earlier than that to get the jump on us.
Nothing.
Gone.
Wait, keep my eyes open.
Hang on.
Going to cut you. You're dead. Dead. Got you.
Rabid idiots can't tell when they will turn and bite you.
Let's make this leave.
Far away by now. Still, better stay alert.
Who shot that?
You may be mad, but I think something is clear.
What? Did you see something, Phile? Show yourself, then we'll finish this.
I need one more crystal. Then I can upgrade the hidden blade.
Hey, what are you doing?
What am I doing? Ending your life. I'm a ridiculous question again.
Thank you.
Hey, wait.
How did I not see that guy? I would love it if he went right out there. Oh, you don't fucking see shit. To him. I
us after seeing this.
There is more grain than there ever has been. Farms are producing at record rates, filling our storehouses. It's the happy recipient of the best in Greek culture. And it's thanks to our honorable lady. We are all humble beneficiaries of her elegance, education, and impeccable taste. Culture for all. The Fayum has never been safer. The increased security is a result of our lady's selfless generosity. The magnificent statues of Aphrodite. Due to the unceasing efforts of our honorable lady, the fire.
Ahead, Haru.
Get out of my way!
They will attack on sight here.
I mean, no, technically. That's all wooden and cloth. I mean, technically, you should be able to burn. So if I just shoot it, if the whole fucking thing should set on fire. I mean, it should.
Right! Coming!
Go on.
Alarm! Over here!
Close. That was pretty slick motion.
Wait a minute!
You're out of options! Shooting.
Alarm! Trouble here!
Give up!
Time is up! Die!
Now you're seeing it. Really? Now you're hitting me? Really, guys? Be helping them, but I don't care. How do they see me? Not impossible. Should be the end of your boat.
Weapons to hand, all right?
to. I think I'm gonna turn this off for a little bit. Do a little bit of chores. But I'll be back soon.